is a six-woman battle royal, making her way to the ring from the Queen City, Charlotte.
Where many people believe Charlotte may be the best pure athlete the women's division has ever seen.
It's hard to argue that statement. Charlotte Flair has backed up every claim she has made since arriving in WWE.
Listen, it was Charlotte who only took a couple months after her debut to win her first championship here in WWE, and Charlotte hasn't looked back since.
Here comes the Queen! And her opponents first from the Queen.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are looking at one of the reasons that the women's revolution has become the women's evolution. And you can see the respect from the WWE Universe for Charlotte.
Charlotte's already a legend because this is a what have you done for me lately business. And the Queen never rests on her laurels, never spends any more time than needed celebrating the history she's made. Charlotte is constantly moving forward to become the greatest superstar sports entertainment has ever known.
History maker, record setter, legend in the making.
Here comes the Queen! And from the Queen City,
ladies and gentlemen, you are looking at one of the reasons that the women's revolution has become the women's evolution.
Listen, it was Charlotte who only took a couple months after her debut to win her first championship here in WWE, and Charlotte hasn't looked back since.
It's America's hero, Georgia Washington. From Washington, D.C., Georgia, Washington.
Oh, Georgia Washington was born on the 4th of July in Washington, D.C. It was born holding an American flag.
You mean, like, metaphorically, right?
No. Georgia Washington playing to a crowd that clearly adores her.
She is what every American aspires to be, Cole. Of course they love her.
And now Georgia Washington is ready for action.
Charlotte has spearheaded a movement to take this women's division to a level of competition it has never seen before.
About time I heard you paid the queen her proper respects, Saxton.
Listen, it was Charlotte who only took a couple months after her debut to win her first championship here in WWE, and Charlotte hasn't looked back since.
This is it, ladies and gentlemen. Our big battle royal is underway. And then there's a woman standing across the ring, the queen of WWE, Charlotte Flair. Charlotte said it herself, she inhales confidence and exhales doubt. And that confidence is perhaps the biggest key to Charlotte's success. She believes she is the one woman franchise of all of WWE. And her list of accomplishments would happen to back that confident opinion up. Very curious to go for a pinfall at this point.
I knew she could do it.
Oh, a chop!
What are we gonna see here?
Oh, a neck breaker! A tilt-a-whirl sidewalk slam! A quick finish! Can she do it? Oh, straight forearm!
That's all right, Cole.
Charlotte Flair in full control here.
That's why they call her genetically superior.
Clothesline!
That was just disrespectful.
Oh, and a knee! And another!
That'll have you walking funny. What are we gonna see here?
Oh, a neck breaker! Charlotte turns it around!
Charlotte into the cover. Shoulder up.
The prettiest jewel in the Flair family crown continues to impress. Whack! Oh, oh God! And look, it hung up by the second rope. Look at this aggression. Oh, that shot! Charlotte's in a bind. Queen needs to figure this out fast. Here it comes.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
Knife edge chop.
Whoa! Oh, here it is. The abdominal stretch.
Grabbing the ankle for...
Whoa, impressive.
You can say that again. I never thought you'd break free from that one.
Backpack stunner! Charlotte made her pay for her mistake there. Ooh. Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Bam!
Man, earth-shattering.
Can she end it here? Running interference.
Oh! Slingshot!
DDT!
Spike.
Kick right to the midsection. I think we know what's coming up next, Michael.
That was nasty.
So precise. Oh, got it next.
The shoulders.
Oh, no. Back stunner.
Oh, well-measured strike.
Charlotte with a nice reversal. Bam! She goes for the cover. Charlotte into the cover. You're not gonna get her that easy. She came here to fight, not lay down. What's the queen got in mind now, Byron? Kick right to the leg.
That'll sting.
An early pin by Charlotte here. and...
I think I know what Charlotte Flair is looking for.
Natural selection! But... And the cover for the win! Natural selection!
That might have put the exclamation point on this one. Did you guys feel that too?
What are we gonna see here?
Big elbow.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Backpack stunner! Oh, that hurt. Knee to the spine.
Setting up it.
Whoa, not so fast.
The cover.
The abdominal stretch.
Grabbing the ankle for extra torque.
Ooh.
She's got her where she wants her. Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here.
Spear by the queen.
She's got the shoulders down.
The queen got in mind now, Byron. Look at the backpack stunner.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Ow. Oh, man, by the hair. Stomping down. Oh, what a chop.
It is not looking good for Charlotte.
Man, earth shattering.
Penny predicament.
Gonna see here.
Amazing. Charlotte going for the figure four. Once she left,
she's really taking it to her core here, and you can't argue with the results.
Oh, what timing! That might have been it.
Looks like she wants to win early. Come on, how is she still going here?
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Kick right to the midsection.
And I think we know what's coming up next, Michael.
Indeed we do! Natural assault!
What's the queen?
Look at end it here!
This could be it!
That was just disrespectful.
It is not looking good for Charlotte.
Pin eliminated.
The queen's in a dire situation.
Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch.
Here it comes. Shining star press.
Beautiful. And just like that, it's all over.
There's nothing left to prove here. Just finish it.
Been eliminated. Saw that one coming. A striking blow.
That was just disrespectful.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
She seems to have gained the advantage here.
She's fighting hard, and it is paying off.
And Charlotte was able...
picking her spot.
Natural selection.
Couldn't have done it better, Mike.
That should do it right there.
Your winner via pinfall.
Any way you slice it, that win right there is beyond important.
And folks, if you're just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed